Well, this year you might want to plan a trip somewhere far, far away. You may be thinking, where'd she go? So our friend Rosanna is here with 21 places to go in 2018. And this is a really unique list you were telling me.
It is. It's interesting because this time of year, at my travel agency, I work at Preferred Travel Services, and we're always looking at, you get all these lists, like best places to go, classic places to go, romantic places to go, beach destinations to go. But when I saw this particular list, this one's from National Geographic Traveler Magazine.
They would know.
Yes, they would. It's just so interesting because it's really eclectic. And so I was kind of interested to see, you know, what their criteria was, and it's stuff that like hums with activity or has brings a lot of new vibe, new culture, helps spread ecological protection, cultural engagement. So it's really, really fun and funky.
Okay.
And they break it down into three different sections. They have cities, culture, and nature. And like for this one, this is cities. Dublin, Ireland, totally get that because that place buzzes with life.
Of course.
San Antonio, Texas is new this year. It's now a UNESCO heritage site.
And what does that mean?
It means that it's of special cultural interest in the whole wide world.
And it's celebrating a birthday as well.
It is 300 years old this year. And so San Antonio's got a lot going on this year, like 550 different activities over the course of the year. So definitely a place that you want to see. And next up would be like the culture. You've got this place in Ethiopia, which I think is super cool. It's called Harare, Ethiopia. And it's they've got the country's best beer, first of all.
Yes.
Just so you know.
I'm interested.
Exactly. Yes. And then they also have this nighttime activity where they have these men that dance with hyenas. Not
okay,
sure
wait.
How that
just
works.
Just for the folks, you know, who are crunching on their cereal, they men
they
who
dance,
do what?
They dance with hyenas.
So these wild
maybe
hyenas.
Maybe it's like dancing with wolves, but like hyenas. I don't know.
There we
but
go. You never know.
Is it worth a visit? Maybe so.
Probably.
Exactly. And then Vienna, Austria is also on the list. It's a gorgeous city. I absolutely love it. And that's beautiful any time of year, but they've also got some salutes to some really interesting secessionist art movement artists, just so you know. And then nature, the last one is Oahu is on there, and I think this is really interesting. Oahu is starting to get into agritourism.
So you
protect the North Shore from sprawl of Honolulu through these farms that you can work on the farm to pay for your board.
Oh my goodness gracious.
It's really very, very cool.
The trip just got cheaper and more interesting.
Exactly. Or this one was my favorite, Albania. You can go diving in these waters that no one's ever been able to dive in before because diving was outlawed in Albania because that's how people used to escape. So it's like, told you this was a really funky list.
Very eclectic. And Cleveland was on the list too.
Which category
was Cleveland under?
Actually, Cleveland was under culture. And it's because they have a downtown arts and music scene.
Beautiful.
It's really breathing
the
life
Hall of
back
Fame.
Into it is. Well, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, of course. And then they also just have this really booming, thriving scene that's it's just kind of breathing life back into the downtown area.
We were talking about San Antonio and Cleveland, two places that I've been on that list.
There you
Albania,
go.
Not quite yet.
Yeah.
But both really great cities. We don't have to travel that far.
No,
you know, sometimes it could be something you could loop in when you're seeing the in-laws or whatever.
There's stuff locally, you know, within the United States and then pretty much every place around the world that you can possibly think of.
Awesome. And you've got this information up on your blog.
I do. It's on the azfamily.com blog under travel blog. It's also on preferredtravelservices.com under Roseanne's blog, appropriately named.
Yeah, that's
and,
here.
And you can, you know, just email me at Preferred Travel Services and I'm happy to send you anywhere you want to go.
Yeah, help us out.
Including
Roseanne,
Ethiopia.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you too.
Yeah, we got to see those men dance with the hyenas.
I'm obsessed, I got to say.
I'm going to YouTube it now.
Yeah.
We'll be right back, Arizona. Stay with us.